Kinect camera is tracking my entire body, and so it knows all the major locations of my body, my hip, elbow, hand, shoulder. So as it's tracking my hand, I'm taking this information and creating it into motor commands for this robot. So when I bend my elbow, the Kinect is tracking that my arm is moving, and I'm just converting that into a command that the robot will understand.
Yeah. So we have to have